in their right mind is talking about baby Tru skin color? Her skin is butter complexion. Her skin is that tan, beautiful mix complexion. Y'all don't like her dark skin in her race? Like, y'all find anything. Y'all just hate the Kardashians. You're talking about she's too dark, too brown. What the fuck? What the fuck? That is beautiful. Fucking beautiful. You got Khloe's light and you got Tristan's dark. And you got in the middle, you got a brown, beautiful, but light, but tan, pecan, you know, peachy. Beautiful skin complexion. There's nothing negative you can say. Nothing. Nada. You just reaching. You just being hateful, spiteful, and for no reason. You can't look past her last name. That's what it is. Can't look past who her mom is. You think her mom is just worse than the dirt. But you look at you. Look at you. Look at your fucked up ass. How many people have you fucked? How many people have you stole from, lied to? How much secrets do you got? Like, people are so judgmental of other people as if they don't have their own skeletons. But to go that far and talk about baby Tru, there's nothing negative. She's beautiful. Her skin complexion is gorgeous. Beautiful. That's that skin tan skin. I love tan skin. Trust and believe. I love me a red tinted skin. I think it's the sexiest. I think Mexicans, they have some of the sexiest skin. They Mexicans also, if you notice, they the ones with the mohawks and the sharp designs in their hair. They did it first. They did it first. You look at that skin color. That's a beautiful, golden, gorgeous, tanned, natural, just a shade of earth. So there's no, it makes no sense. It makes no sense, really. But you got people that make no sense. I just wanted to say that.